Okay, do that. Okay, he's better.
Oh,
okay.
Thank you.
Excuse me.
Yeah.
My friend, Mr. Stan Kaplan.
Hello.
Robin, give me your hand.
What do you think today is?
It's a handbrake. So when I release the hand, when I release the handbrake on the train, it'll go through.
And it'll go small. Yeah, and then make sure you then lock it up. Yeah, just waggle it. Make sure it locks it.
Is the one that goes through Chorwood.
Oh, yeah.
And all of those little villages. You remember where the bus factory used to be?
Where's that?
Bristol.
Oh,
it's now,
yeah.
It's now Dunelm or something.
Yeah.
You remember there being, you don't remember there being a bus factory?
No, I don't. It was only 400
before. Yeah.
I love not my
thank you.
sure if I want a certain t-shirt to get money. Do you ever cut your breakfast on that?
No, I wouldn't.
Why?
I like my breakfast clean.
Anywhere,
yeah.
And you'd be stuck waiting for a signal. That would be the only way of getting things off. That's your money, that is.
Yeah.
Right, we better let the men have their dinner.
Yeah, it's a long time since I've had my breakfast.
Yeah, it is actually.
Just after 6 o'clock.
Thank you.